this hat shit I've got at the moment, I don't think it's been used much. It's just lasted for just absolutely ages. Almost got like an inventory of wood. I've got 13,000 wood from one hat shit, and it's still got about a quarter of its health left. It's a beast. Yeah. Do you need it for explosives? Not really. Oh, what? Run out of gunpowder already? Really? Let's see what it's. Most efficient way to get charcoal. Just make a small furnace that's cheap. Make 5 or 10. Farm wood, burn wood. Scary. I saw like things like flying out of my view, and like it was just wood on the floor, just because I'm like full up. What's going on? Trying to find which way the base is. I'm sort of like really just in the dark, just lost concentration of where we are. Oh no. Oh shit, that was me. God, I sneezed. Not really. I must be really far away then. It's so loud, it's just like poof. It's quite cool because. Yeah, absolutely tongues. Yeah, from this angle, it looks like the telegraph or the power lines are going into the base, because you can sort of see them like going up, and then you just see like the base in the way and just think, what's going on there? That's a good thing about the desert, is there's unlikely to be anyone nearby, so there's like a gunshot might go through, but it's not like in the woods where there could be someone close by. Like here, you can see so far and sort of know that you're safe because there's no one else here. Going just kind of towards us. If it drops here, I might go for it. It seems really close. The landing thing is down as well. Or the landing, the supply thing. Come on, drop. No. Oh, that isn't too far, is it? Alright, I'll go for it. Do you want to come follow in as well? So I think we'll be on our own. Should I get... okay. I might drop off some of my gear, I think. Oh, a helicopter. So that'll make things interesting. I might go naked, I think. See what if I didn't do what I did last time and just... Hopefully I can still see it. I think it looks like it's going in the desert, maybe? Oh, can you shut the gate? Actually, never mind. Oh, fuck it. Yeah, I left it. Where was it? Can't actually see it now. Is the helicopter shooting just then? I thought I'd like the sort of noise. To wonder if there's someone over by the railway area to sort of get out of trouble. I'm not sure if I'm gonna find this one because I can't even see it in the sky anymore. I'm going like towards the power lines. I think that's where it went, wasn't it? What was dropping? Oh, what, the railway. Cool. Nice. Yeah, I can't see the drop. Looks like it would have gone over like the hill bit, but oh, there's gunfire. 50 blueprint frags. Yay. Ooh, there's a person down there with a gun. If he's doing the same as me, just having a little look. Yeah, I think it's long gone. I think it really needs to drop very close to us. Oh, have you still got eyes on the helicopter? Is it shooting stuff? Okay, from here it sounds like it is, but I might go over there, see if I can do what I did to the Russians and just get some free loot from just some poor guy. If it is like aggroed on you, you feel so just like vulnerable because it seems like it just won't leave until it kills you, so it's. Oh, there's someone up on the hill as well, actually. Like where the Russian base was before. Someone's building a base up there. There's also a raided base near Charges, an old location as well. Big square one. Helicopter's not leaving the area, so there must be something over there. I would have thought that it's sort of like stuck on. Yeah. Oh, there's another base on this hill as well. It's got wooden barricade walls and the high external stone. Right, run over there now. I really hope I can just get some free loot. Eyes on the heli. Just see where it's shooting. Oh, it's a base. It's a metal base, like beyond the treatment thing. It's shooting at them. I would have thought it would be using rockets though, because like they're in the base. And if somebody's got, there's something about the tool cupboards. If you're in an area where you've got tool cupboard maybe blocked, or no, it must be enabled, I think. Ooh, that's kind of juicy. Oh yeah. Okay. Yeah. I'm sort of going towards that way. There's loads of bases around here. It's a smelting thing. I'm like near the dome. They've got like a big, like, external stone wall base. Metal center. Oh, whoa! Oh my god, that was amazing! Is this. Am I streaming? Oh, that looked like. Amazing. Definitely gotta watch the stream afterwards. The rockets just absolutely annihilated one side of the base. It was so good. Like, bits were just like falling off, like one entire wall is gone now. All it is the pillars that are left holding up one level. Oh my god, that was brutal. No, I can see the guys inside running around. I'm like in a bush, just like watching all. This is awesome, I feel like a news reporter. And here we can see the Serbian rebels are just shooting at the Apache. It's gone now. I think it's like done its business. Oh, it was worth it just to see that one rocket barrage. It was so brutal. Yeah, it seems like this is where you find bases, like past the water tower. Not water tower, the railway place, and sort of like, if you were like to keep running and sort of go beyond from our base, like that's where you start seeing bases like start popping up. Let's run back through now and try and grab some boxes and shit. I'll try to get a link to my stream just so you can rewind it back and watch that little exchange. If you've gone there, just go back a little bit. It's like I'm in a bush, so in amongst the bush is when it really starts going down. You can actually see into the base quite well from this side where you've got the exit tower. Oh, really? Oh, that's annoying. Oh, really? Yeah, oh, that's good. how distinct that the way these are like set up. It just goes in the middle maybe. So like balanced such that. Oh yeah, I could actually. That'd be cool. It's a hardcore game. Right, making a mine quarry. It takes 3 minutes. Yeah. I've used up a fair bit of what I brought in, but I've got tons of metal frags. It looks like sort of like serial killer shit. Yeah. Sick. Hello. Top so we can see. See anything? Where are we? So you've got one base at the base of the mountain towards charge. We've got one base. Yeah, it's got to run into the sniper base. Runs over, goes to the side, chops up a rock. What the fuck is this guy doing? He's going up like a rock to the left of it. And of course, you got the circular base from that guy we listened out on. And then we've got smiley face base over that way. Someone's building outside. Can you hear like wooden noises? I can hear like sawing and shit. How can someone trying to build a raid tower? Go to the open bit first. I hear like sawing noises and shit. Okay, I'll go to the forward platform first. Trained our whole lives for this, boys. Oh, I can see someone. Yeah, he's trying to like build his way in. He's like by the furnace side. I think he's realised. No, he doesn't realise I've seen him. He's by the furnaces, and he's building like a little raid tower. Soon, what are you gonna do? Shoot him down in a second. Yeah. You're on the roof. Amazing. I'm just like one below you, I think. Oh, he shot at you. Is he shooting at you or at me in the windows? I'm not sure. Running off. Yeah. You've had to make it so tall. Yeah. He doesn't care at all. You little shit. Is he still by the walls? I saw it destroy. Hilarious. Just keeping moving. Yeah, I watched him. Found a little bit of wood. I don't know. How do you have got? Oh, I guess you could have used your little exit thing, but No. Oh, if only this rifle had some sort of accuracy, I'd love to just pop him out right now. Just had a scope and a bolt rifle, just like pow, pow, pow. He's just gone. I just like the aggro and the attention as well. I don't know. I guess we have been shooting just like willy nilly inside, but Yeah. Yeah. Who do you think you are, Sunshine? Coming up to our base, trying to build your way in. I kind of wish he hadn't seen us now, just to see how he would have done anything, really. Yeah, I guess you've got the silhouette against the skyline, it's always going to be like the thing that makes it easy to spot. That's ridiculous. Yeah, because you can just see everything. I saw him doing this stupid zigzag run by the telegraph. Probably going to the bushes or that little dip. I don't know, he's on the left. No, that little what do you call it? The basin. Oh yeah, you can literally yeah. Oh, so you were like right on the edge over here, just looking down. Amazing. It's like, just what do you think you're doing, you little shit? Yeah. He would need a lot of C4 or rockets or whatever. He doesn't strike me as the kind of guy that's carrying a rocket. He's carrying a fucking crossbow. Yeah. Oh, what is this thing? Yeah. Who's funding you? Tell me! Alright, I'm gonna finally go and try my little survey charge game. See if I can take some survey charges. Take survey. Smelter as well. Wanna come with? Ah, okay. Yeah. Yeah, I guess. I think probably the quickest way to make loads of gunpowder, oh not gunpowder, charcoal, would be to have lots of small furnaces, all with like little stacks of wood on, because you can only burn one stack of wood at a time, so you would need, yeah, quite a lot of like individual things that are burning wood, like either loads of campfires could actually be okay, but you'd have to spend 100 wood each time. I don't know if this counts as a grassy area, like the sort of like really like yellowy sort of like thatchy grass, or if it's like only the real green shit. Oh, I hope this doesn't make a loud noise. I think it does, from memory. Alright, get ready for some explosions. Did you hear it? Didn't leave a crater. Bullshit. I read something saying there's like a 20% chance for a crater. Well, that drops some metal ore and some stone. 5 stone, 5 metal ore. So yeah, that's the max you can get. front a slot, so if I put it there we could get lots of not doors, but I want the HQMs, me. Nutty. Nothing. Oh, I'll just do one sandy one for the lulz. Nothing. Great! I got one crater from all of that. Five of them. Actually, that's pretty much spot on, isn't it? 20% sort of area. So he was building on this bit here. Right here. Are you still at the window? Yeah, I can still see his stone spears that he's just like thrown into the thing that are stuck here. That's absolute bullshit. Because he's used that fucking hack thing where you stand outside and you build in the area that you want to go in. Because like, I can't build until like here. I don't know if you're up. No, like he sort of like was right on the edge of like where he on the far side, and he like placed it on the inside where he wanted it to go, and just used that stupid little hack that they still haven't fixed. Yeah, if you scroll down on this link here, you can see the sulfur and the metal ore, what they think are like the most efficient layouts. No, but charcoal's pretty... Oh yeah, I guess if you just take out one stack of ores and replace it with charcoal then... Or just leave it blank, rather. You'd be sorted. Because I literally have a floor of the base like dedicated to charcoal. I just have like loads of small furnaces just all burning away. It's cool having like a mountain, like rocky area as part of the base. You can just like jump up on, have a little look around, see what's going on. Tommy's managed to sleep with his legs hanging out of the base yet again. I don't know how he keeps managing to do it. Every time he sleeps, his just like feet are just hanging out the base. He can sleep in, he could like sleep in the middle, and he would still somehow manage to do it. Yeah, so I think with metal frags, if we go for a layout, I'll show you the one I've left over here when I've just finished it off. Seems to be like the winner. Seems we need our charcoal at the moment. Nice. That's a base. That's a name to a base, I reckon. Did you make, say you've made one rocket launcher or two? Ah, okay, that's cool. So we can sort of minimise the explosions by doing what we did with the shotguns on that wall that time. This is we'll be in. What do you need more? Is it charcoal gunpowder you're after still? Okay. Yeah, that's what I remember actually. What about doors? Anything on that? Are you looking on that Google database thing? The Excel style spreadsheet? Yeah. What's it called? Useful links. Rust stats? No, weapon and item stats. I've got a link to it here for you. So so I need to get to the bottom for damage versus walls, damage versus doors. Okay, so a rocket will take. Oh wow, it's going well good. So, rocket on an armoured door, 2.6, so it'd be 3. Metal door, 1. Stone door, 2. Stone door? Do you fuck? What? I don't understand. Why is it referring to a stone? Do you see what I mean though? Like. Yeah. I just thought it, like, sort of considered them as two separate sort of entities and. Damage versus tiers, door. It's just door on its own, it's not even door frame. Maybe the best. So, because I thought you could maybe just like cover the slots all with wood, but you can see like the little fire symbol only appears on one stack, so it limits what you can do. Just create some meat. So every bear drops like 20 bear meat, so you could just got tons of stuff to cook or ton to kill a bear. Oh, really? I saw bear meat is used to be quite good. I've tried it before. None of our bear meat drops off as like a trotter. It's just like, what kind of bear was this? Got like another 500 gunpowder as well. You've got your furnace city. Oh wow, look at them, they're so cute, living in the rocks like, oh hey, I need some wood, bro. Mouse. Burn, 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 burn. It's beautiful, it's like 8 stacks of charcoal. As well as 3 outside. This place is so industrial now, there's just like tons of just, yeah, just stuff, ores and stuff going all over the place. I've also put up 2 picture frames as well. How many do you reckon to go and raid something smallish nearby? Yeah, it's very likely to be like, I guess if you don't go for the door and go for somewhere on the opposite side, well, it's less likely to be a single wall. Might have a decent chance. Yeah, it's in the in front of me to the right, that chest down there. What I'm not looking at. Bottom floor, yeah, bottom right corner. Oh, really? Have we got the fat for it? Oh, man. So we've got no wood, no stone, because we don't need stone much these days. We've got tons of little frags now. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell, 14,000 little frags. Holy shit. That is ridiculous. We could do the rest of the base in metal. Sheet metal. It would look pretty hench, I guess. Another 130 gunpowder in there as well.
last video where I'm going to be telling you guys how to get 100% efficiency out of your large furnaces in Rust. Now, this will apply to community servers with 1,000 sulfur, then sulfur. And since it's sub 1,000, which is less than 1,000, on my server, maximum stacks is 1,000. So as long as we're below that, we'll only need one inventory space full. Oh, and 401, we're making it from 1, 2, 3, a little bit more. You can see it go. I hope this one step actually faster than if you had done it with just all in one step. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope this helped you out, and I'll see you in the next video.
Yo, you back?